better. Someone just might end up dead, and goddamn, I've been fucked in the head. Maybe it's stress or eventual death, or the fact that I just see myself as a mess. Like, acting like you should be dead, but wish that that shit's false. I'm not fucking with these people, I'm not trying to fucking talk. I'm not feeling like myself unless I'm inside of these walls. I'm not trying to take a walk. Yeah, I'm stuck with the flip of a zip, and I maintain my grip even if the shit's